Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Dep, 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 dep.
Boom, boom, boom.
Gotta get that.
Boom, boom, boom.
Gotta get that.
Boom, boom, boom.
Gotta get that.
Boom, boom, boom. Gotta get that. Boom, boom, boom.
That boom, boom. That boom, boom, boom.
Congratulations to Carrie Hilson. Her album is number one on the R&B charts. In a perfect world, or in my perfect world, number one. So congrats to her. Eminem is soon to be coming out with his sixth album. It may release in May. It's going to be called Relapse. He's been gone for a while. He hasn't made an album since like 2004, so it's nice to see what he'll come back with. Day 26, like I said, I love making a band. We all love making a band. And they're coming out with their sophomore album, Forever and a Day, and it should be out April 14th. And my song pick of the week is I Will Put It On Her by Day 26. They have a new video to it. It's a different vibe to it. It's out in like the beach area. They look real nice. It's featuring Diddy, of course, and Young Jock. I like the song. And it's a new, another song is Give It To Me Right. It's by a lady named Melanie Fiona. I think she's new. She's a pretty girl. And I don't know, it's on the airwaves now. And I really like the song. It's a nice song. Okay, and out in movies, Fast and Furious is the number one movie in the box office right now. We went to go see it today. It was good. If you like action-packed movies, that is the movie to go see. It was from good from the very first scene to the last scene. Kept you on your feet. It's a good movie. It sold like $70 million in the first weekend, so it's good. Haunting in Connecticut, haven't seen it yet, but it's the number three movie in the world. It sold about $9 million in its first weekend, and it looks good on the commercial, so I hope to go see that. And coming out this weekend or next weekend, April 10th, Hannah Montana movie for all you Hannah Montana fans. I personally do want to see the movie. My mom doesn't want to see it. My older sister wants to see it, but I want to see the movie, so can't wait to see that. And TV shows, of course, Sundays, Candy Girls, Keeping Up with the Kardashians, comes on Sundays on E at 10 and 10:30. I love both of those shows. You can watch those. Tuesdays, College Hill, the new season is coming on. It's starting off pretty good. I like watching it. It's like Tuesdays, 10 o'clock. It's a good show. Making a Band, of course, Thursdays at 9. I love Making a Band. Love Day 26. And this week is supposed to be a good one because they're finally trying to see what's going to happen with Danny DeCane. If they're going to break up, they're going to form new members, but so can't wait to see that. And the game comes on at Fridays at 8:30. And that's all for mine. Thank you. All right, ladies. I know it's getting warm and you want to break out those short mini skirts and those tight short dresses, but don't you think your legs have to be on point to do that? So, I want to introduce to you Smooth Away. It's not like a regular razor or a wax kit or anything. Smooth Away erases all the hair and it's pain-free. And it only costs $9.99 and it's available at CVS, Walgreens, and Walmart. Okay, moving on. Like I said, it's getting warm and you want to start looking and feeling good. Well, I have two tips for looking good and two tips for looking like you lost weight this summer. So the first two tips are going to go for losing weight. Stop drinking pop. Pop is full of sugar, and what does sugar do in your body? It sits and turns into fat, and it may cause you to look a little plumper. So if you cut pop out of your life, then you can lose like 10 pounds a month, you know, maybe more so than others, but it actually helps a lot. Second tip is to stop eating so much. It's okay to eat whatever you want, but try eating in smaller portions. Try revolving your food around the palm of your hand. Whatever can fit in the palm of your hand, that's what you can put in your plate. And you can eat all day if you want to, but smaller portions.
I'm sorry, what if you have a small hand?
Well, that's like
can we put all of our palms
you
together?
You have a small hand and you have a small body.
I mean, my hand is kind of small. If that's all I get to eat?
Wow. Like 40.
Okay, I'm going to eat.
Throughout the day.
Okay. Thank you.
All right. Okay, I'm going to give you two tips on appearing like you lost weight this summer. First tip is wearing princess cut items. Princess cut seams can be on jackets, collared shirts, or even skirts. It's the seam that goes towards the middle of your body and smooths out all the way to the end. The second tip is try wearing shirts or dresses that gather underneath the bottom of your breast and flows easily. Like this model right here, it gathers underneath the bottom of the breast and flows easily. So that way you can't see the love handles, you can't see the, you know, little rolls in your stomach. It looks like it's flat.
I got rolls in my stomach.
You don't know what's under there. So, you know, that's the second tip of the day.
Alright guys, thank you for listening to me, and you know what? I just want you to take these tips and use
them. Congratulations this week goes to Jay-Z and Beyonce on their first year wedding anniversary. Mariah Carey turned 40, happy belated birthday. Queen Latifah, no age, but she just had a birthday, happy belated birthday. Taye Diggs and his wife is having a baby, is expecting a child. Bobby Brown and his new girlfriend is expecting a child, so congratulations to you guys. Okay, our couple alerts is probably old couples, new couples, but this is our couple alerts of the week. We have Lance Gross and Eva Pickford. Congratulations, you guys look beautiful together. We have Megan Good and Thomas Jones. Keep seeing you out and about, so apparently you must be a couple. You look good together. And once again, Christina Milian and Dream, it seem like they're kind of going strong. Every time you turn around now, you're seeing them out and about. So congratulations to you guys. All right, so now this is the sad part. We have condolences, and our condolences of this week goes to O.J. Simpson and his sister. His sister passed away. I'm not sure what day this week, but we want to give our condolences to her or to him. Okay, so our rumor mill. Our rumor mill is Gabrielle Union is supposed to be pregnant by
Dwayne Wade.
Dwayne Wade. It's a rumor. I said it's a rumor mill. Yes, it's all over the internet, but until she tells us, it's just a rumor. We have Matthew Knowles. It's a rumor going around that is secretly Kelly Rowland's father. But up until a couple hours ago, an update on that is Matthew Knowles did come back, and he did say, he is saying and trying to clear up the matter that it is just a rumor. It's not true. He is not her biological father. And CW Network is and one rumor is saying that they're going to drop the TV sitcom show, the Game. But then in the other ones, they're saying that they're going to take it from being a half an hour show to an hour show. So I love The Game. I love. They are playing a lot of reruns on BET that comes on every day, weekday from 12 and 12:30. And then in the evening from 5 to 5:30. And then at night, I think like 11, 11:30. And they show reruns Monday through Friday. I love that show. I just love Tasha Mack. I love her swagger, and if they're going to do anything, I hope that they do not take it off the CW, and I hope that they do make it last for half an hour, because I mean more than a half an hour, because I hate when it goes off. So once again, though, that's a rumor. And a rumor going around, and it's sad, but we know that Kelly Rowland did get dropped from, I think it was Columbia Records, and they're saying that she's depressed and stressed, and she's on suicidal watch. Well, I did see pictures on her at a couple award shows or something, and she looked absolutely fabulous. So, Kelly Rowland, keep your head up, and girl, things come faster than they go, so do not let that get you down. All right, so our gossip of the week, real quick. Michelle Obama, she is gracing the cover of the May issue of the Essence magazine. Her and her mother, they look absolutely gorgeous. I hope that me and my daughters can look that good at the age that they are. So anyway, they're gracing the cover of the Essence magazine in the May issue. Oprah's school, sad to say and to report that it is a sex scandal going on in reference to girls, students, female students, raping other female students. I hope that's not so. We all just need to pray for what's going on at these schools. Tyler Perry, gossip of the week, is saying that he's casting for his new movie that he's going to come out with called I Can Do Bad All By Myself. And the gossip of it is he's supposedly only casting Indian, Asian, Hispanic, and white actors or actresses to play as extras. Hey, we don't discriminate. We love everybody. So I'm actually happy that you're not just giving the roles to African Americans. I love everybody. So everybody can do it. You can act, give them a part. So big ups to you, Tyler. Some people's looking at that as frowning upon, and I'm looking at it like everybody deserves an opportunity if they have the skill.
Ladies, here we go. Baby, where you get your body from? Tell me where you get your body from. Baby, where you get your body from? Tell me where you get your body from.
I got it from my mama. I got it from my mama. I got it from my mama. I got it, got it, got it.
Baby, where you get your body from? Tell me where you get your body from. Baby, where you get your body from?